In 2015, the Göss Brewery in Austria achieved its goal of producing beer with zero emissions using only renewable energy. Some 16,000 tons of residue is now being processed into biogas on-site annually, and renewable excess energy is being used for public purposes. As the first major CO2-neutral brewery in the world, Göss is setting new sustainable standards and has every reason to celebrate.